All right, this is the History I Call Crazy, Part 8. Did you know that the 8th President of the United States, Martin Van Buren, was the first president to be born as a United States citizen? But the crazier fact is that the next president, William Henry Harrison, was so much older than Van Buren that he had been born as a British subject in the colonies.